Well now, children. Well now. One of you out there is slaying dragons and doing it in style. Keep those hits coming. Drifter.
More. Soon. Soon. I promise. More!
Is that my mom?
Class! Class! Void jump in class! Do the...
Cephalon! Kill the lights and switch off!
Void jump commencing! How exciting!
Quiet, everyone. Keep your voices down.
Why is this happening to us? What did we do wrong?
Try to keep quiet. And don't let him fall asleep, okay?
Okay.
Hey, why don't you go sit closer to the others until we get Environmental back?
My mom's coming to get me soon.
But go on. Just for now.
No! My mom's coming!
Hey, lose your lights? Here, you can take mine. Thanks, kiddo.
I think I will. two left. Just a simple choice between the horrible one and the terrifying one. Archon in the vicinity, operate. Sorry, old habit.
Don't sweat it.
A new one. I don't think I get it either.
I know you. I feel it. Itching in my mind. You're not just some lucky drifter, are you? Well, my Archon will be prepared for you and your friend. I'm afraid that luck of yours is all spent.
Era, call off these aberrations. Give your sister a second chance at freedom. Are you so blind to the truth? You haven't won. You are a Dax in every way but name. A servant to the old Golden Lord.
A second chance! I see. You're not just trying to stop my Archons from finding her. You're trying to bring her back yourself. Either way, she'll soon be returned to us. And this time, as Natah, purged of Tenno lies and human weakness.
shadow. Lend them your power. Conspire against me, Father. There is peace and dominion now. The first in centuries. Our people will finally flourish as we were meant to, atop the pyramid of living things. All of us, as one.
Are you trying to convince me? Or yourself, son?
Let's go.